people getting baptized all across the valley.
Just sure, leave it somewhere when you're done and I'll
find it. Not like
you.
I'll need it.
You take the wheel.
Doing, mister?
What was that? What's going on, bud?
Hey, man.
That was some...
The cult's destroying the very essence of what it means to be a cult.
Help me! Please! Help! For the love of God!
Thanks.
Damn it!
Thanks, David. Fucking nightmare on wheels plowed right through it.
Don't
check
give
the other
up
checkpoint
on
down
me
the road. Hurry.
That was close. Thanks.
Goddamn truck blew straight.
Damn it! Don't shoot!
Take what the dead don't need. Okay, let's go.
Don't let that thing through! There's no stopping that!
Sidekick, phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here, under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown.
I can't believe it.
If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
Thank you.
God, that was...
Need your help! Thanks a million.
No one's safe anymore. They torch anything to prove a point. Hell, they even burned down poor Chad's restaurant. Heard he's hiding out in the woods. Maybe you can go see if he needs any help.
I need to talk to you.
Got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the... look like you can handle a weapon.
Sinners must confess. This is the will of the the father. My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard.
Call Zapdos.
Dutch out. Sky high! Joseph has his minions poisoning our water!
my God. Oh, my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it. Thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Kim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. But I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Kim, you stay inside till I get back!
Partner, keep her safe.
Raid the house!
leaving?
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
Selfish I was being, always receiving. courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
Sins. Understand?
We'll keep bringing in supplies until the last possible moment.
I know, brother.
These are mine.
No, brother. That's right.
We're giving these people.
Soon it won't matter. When the collapse comes,
we need to store
these folks will thank us. They'll forgive us for the fear of taking the water for us.
Exactly. They'll come to
things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
From this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes.
Fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.